Hey everyone, there's something about today that makes me really smile. Something about today just feels really good. Here we are, smack dab in the middle of our work week. Hump day. What day is it? Hump day. I don't know what it is, but Wednesday feels so good to me. So very good. It's just an uplifting day. Very positive. Very good energy comes in today. Butterflies. I see butterflies all over the place. Butterflies are messengers, and they also remind us to extract the joy out of life and remember to dance like the butterfly does up on the wind. They are a vision of color and beauty, the spirit of the air, of the wind, freedom, and of course messengers from our loved ones. So today, open your eyes to the possibilities of a good life. Today, enjoy the dance. Enjoy your freedom today. Don't be afraid to dance upon the wind. Don't be afraid to just be happy. Be absolutely happy right now, right here, right where you are. That's right. Your life may not be perfect, and you may not be exactly where you want to be, but you're getting there. And all along the way, we have the right and the ability to be happy and to experience joy, love, and light and blessings. We do. We just have to look for that, and we have to see that. If we are always looking in the negative, and looking at our troubles and analyzing all the things that are wrong with our lives, well, guess what? That's all that our life will be about. That's it. Just the negative. But today, let go of all the things that aren't quite right. And enjoy what is right in your life. Enjoy your freedom. Dance and sing and love life today. Embrace happiness. Just like the butterfly. Now let's be honest. Can you watch a butterfly dance along the wind and be angry? Can you? It takes you out of your anger for a moment, doesn't it? It takes you out of your sadness a moment when you see that butterfly fluttering around. I don't know what it is, but you just can't. You just can't be unhappy while watching the butterflies dance. So that's what today is going to be about. Hump day is about being happy. So today, find your joy. Find your happiness. Remember that you have the power to create the life you've always dreamed of. You do. Together, we're going to get there one day at a time. Get outside, touch the earth, cleanse your space, do your meditations. I'm watching you. Do those meditations and remember that this Waya, the wolf, the raven, and spirit, we are all sending you unconditional love.